Del is talking beards this morning.
Not his own, of course. Have you ever seen Tim with a beard? I don't think I have.
Maybe the glue-on kind,
right.
That's it.
We have seen that. Tim, can you even grow a beard? Can you?
There's one right over there.
Yeah, guys, you know, I'm at the shop, Barber and Bar, and I didn't shave over the weekend, so, Justin, let's see what happens.
Big reveal here.
Went camping with the family.
Uh-huh.
Oh, heavens.
Man. Uh-huh. Yeah, I kind of let it go. That's what a couple days will do for me right there. Justin, what do you think of this thing? You need a little work?
Maybe just a little. I mean, it looks like it could use some styling for sure.
Yeah, a little help there?
A little help, yeah, definitely. Maybe wash it up.
And you guys are all about the beards here, right?
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. I mean, that's the beardly man.
That is the beardly man. How did you get so into the beards, man? It's just a passion?
It just happened. I guess you could say it grew on me.
See what he did there? Yeah. I love it. And we're at the shop. So how do you take care of a beard? What's the proper way to groom it?
Well, the first thing is to wash it.
Oh, I should have thought of that.
The next thing, yeah, definitely.
Yeah,
next
should've.
Thing would be to at least dry it up a little bit and get it kind of styled up a little bit, and maybe throw some beard oil in there, some beard balm to keep it nice and clean and healthy.
They did that study recently that said like your dog's fur was cleaner than your man's beard sometimes. Is that true?
Well, I guess if you don't take care of it, it could be.
Yeah.
But not here, not at the shop.
No, y'all take care of it.
Oh, we take care of it.
So, yeah, I mean, this is the, you know, I usually shave every day, so going all weekend, I'm not used to having a beard, so maybe you can train me on how to better take care of this thing?
Well, the first thing, again, you want to wash it.
Yeah.
And then you pat it towel dry, and then add a little beard oil, a little beard balm, brush through it, comb it. I mean, just like you would take care of the hair on your head.
Yeah, there you go. So, yeah, I haven't done a good job of that either, obviously. Hey, we're going to be learning about beard care all morning long. We're here at the shop, Barber and Bar, and look, they got pool tables here, and they got it all here.
Oh, yeah. I mean, this is where a guy goes. It's where a man goes to be a man.
There you go. Well, I'm in the right place then.
Yeah.
There you go. I'm going to learn how to take care of this flavor saver I grew over the weekend, guys.
Flavor saver.
Coming up right here on Fox 2 News in the morning.
You did not.